Build me up from bones, wrap me up in skin, hold me close enough to breathe me in.
And I think it's definitely, up until this point in my life, I think of all the three records, it's the most, I feel the most proud of it so far, of anything I've done.
Of the night in which we lay beside.
Mainly because I feel like I really kind of had it, the whole thing kind of in mind before going into it, you know? I really had a vision for how I heard it. Whereas before, you know, I was so new to the recording process anyways, it was a lot of learning, like, in the moment. Like, I would come to the table with the songs, but I wouldn't necessarily have everything fleshed out of how they should be built up. And that's why it was so great getting to work with Gary from such an early age, because he made it, you know, feasible for me to kind of bring his ideas and my ideas to life. And I think over the course of those first two records, I learned so much about the whole process. And so going into this one, I felt more confident in a sense of, okay, I know a little more about what I need to do in order to make this sound. This album means so much to me. I, you know, pretty much poured my heart and soul into it. You know, like I said, working with Gary, like, his work ethic is so inspiring, and so just, like, going for it every day and just trying to work as hard as we can and make the best music that we can.
You may not hear the words I hear, but rambling is her song. So I translate, I fly, escape, we're child of sky and earth.
The biggest difference was sort of the last 3 years playing with Alex and Nat in the trio, and you know, they've played here and there on the last couple albums, but never in a major way, you know. And I think I knew that this time around I wanted them to be more featured, just because that's what I've been working on, you know, playing with those guys and really coming up with that sound. So that was the biggest, you know, change, just going in and really wanting to incorporate that.
We should shine a light on, a light on, yeah. And we'll go right on, right on, yeah, right on.
It's exciting, mainly because of all the effort that went into doing it. It's really satisfying to have a finished product, you know. It's a good feeling.